Our problem is to find sine of 180 degrees. To solve this, we will be using a unit circle. So we will start at 1, 0, and then move counterclockwise until we have rotated 180 degrees. Since we are finding the sine value, we will be taking the y-coordinate of our value, which in this case is equal to 0. So for sine of 180 degrees, we get 0 as our final answer.